We're still working to learn more about a shooting in West Macon that left one person dead. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says it happened in the 3100 block of Columbus Road just before 4:20 this morning. Deputies got called there about a person down. They found a man shot and dead on the side of the road. Investigators will wait to release his name until they notify family. They also continue to look into what led up to the shooting.